into one over quite street on a side of the city. He turned here and back to walk out towards Madison Square. He was going home. All through home was only a...
At last, you can go back, but if you want. At last, Soapy came to one of the quiet streets on the side of the city. Now, finally, he reached at the quiet place. Now, beta, the narrator hasn't made clear कि उसने कोई घर देखा या उसके thoughts में ये बात चल रही है, okay? So, he hasn't made clear. He turned here and began to walk south towards the Madison Square. Now, he started moving to the south direction. He was going home. Although home was only a seat in a park. So he was going back to his home. अब आपको उसका home तो पता ही क्या है, seat in the park. But at a very quiet corner, Soapy stopped. Here was his old childhood home. Maybe at the corner he had seen one home which resembled his childhood home. उसको maybe कैसा घर दिखा जो किसके जैसा लगता था उसके child home home जैसा. बिशप एक मिनट door बंद कर दो. So maybe in his thoughts, he started thinking about the his old home. Now, next is, here was his old childhood home. Through one window, he could see a soft light shining that had been his living room. Now he remembered his living room. One light just shined there. Okay, it was shining there. So next is, that had been his living room where he had spent many happy, peaceful moments. So in living room, beta, we generally spend our time with our family. We just sit all day in our living room. So he just remembered the days. Sweet music came to Soapy's ears and seemed to hold him there. Now some sweet music also came to his ear. I think he's imagining. ठीक है वो अपना घर imagine कर रहा है that he used to live in this type of house. Okay, next one please. Saksham and Samarth, read the paragraph beta next.
This paragraph.
This paragraph beta.
The moon was above. This one.
No, I'm not able to hear beta.
Am I now audible?
Yes, please now start.
The moon was above, peaceful and bright. There were few people passing. He could hear birds high above him. And the music that came from the room held Soapy there. For he had known it well long ago. In those days, his life constant such things as mothers and fathers and high hopes and friends and clean thoughts and clean clothes.
Okay. So there was, I think, a little bit noise from your side. Okay, I'm going to explain. The moon was above, peaceful and bright. So this is the whole description. Beta, aap imagine kar sakte ho ki how was the whole atmosphere? Theek hai? How was the scene? There were few people passing. He could hear birds high above him and the music that came from the room held Soapy there. Maybe there is one house, ab wahan se kya aa raha hai, music aa raha hai and Soapy is just standing there, okay? He doesn't want to go from there. Next is, for he had known it well long ago. In those days, his life contained such things as mothers, flowers and high hopes and friends and clean thoughts and clean clothes. So once his life was, जब वो थोड़ा छोटा था, ठीक है, maybe he was a school going boy, so he had parents also, he used to see flowers also, he used to wear clean clothes, okay, and he had clean thoughts also. अभी तो उसके thoughts बिल्कुल clean नहीं है, he just wants to go to jail, but when he was in his childhood, he had clean thoughts, okay. Next one please. Gaurish, little paragraph, this one.
Okay, ma'am. There was a sudden and wonderful change in his soul. He saw with sick fear how he had fallen. He saw his worthless days, his wrong desires, his dead hopes, the lost power of his mind.
Okay. Beta, thoda sa aur. Three lines.
Okay, ma'am. And also in a moment, his heart answered this change in his soul. He would fight to change his life. He would pull himself up out of the mud. He would make a man of himself again.
Okay, there was a sudden and wonderful change in his soul. So, beta, from many years, he has been just planning to go to jail. But this time, there is a wonderful change in his soul. Soul kya hota hai? Hamari atma. Yes, yes. So, there was wonderful change. He saw with, He saw with sick fear how he had fallen. Ab usko pata chala ki uski life kya thi aur wo kahan pe aake gir gaya. Now, he realized that he has fallen into the mud. ठीक है mud क्या होता है मिट्टी ठीक है now he thought that my life is just has become like a mud ठीक है I am just falling into the mud so he saw his worthless days worthless means no value so now he is realizing that his life is actually now having no value ठीक है वो किसी काम का नहीं है worthless है वो okay his wrong desires उसके जो desires हैं वो भी wrong है his dead hopes and he is hopeless also The lost power of his mind and his mind is just losing the power day by day. And also in a moment, his heart answered this change. अब जो भी वो सोच रहा है ना अब उसके heart ने एक answer दिया उसको क्या answer दिया you can see he would fight to change his life. Now he decided that I will not go to jail. Okay, I will not ask people for their help. Now I will do job myself and I will definitely become something in life. अब उसको इतना ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम हो रही है विंटर सीजन से दैट ही फाइनली रियलाइज दैट ही शुड डू समथिंग ही वुड पुल हिमसेल्फ अप आउट ऑफ द मड जो जिस मड में वो गिरा हुआ है नाउ ही डिसाइडेड दैट आई वुड डेफिनेटली पुल मायसेल्फ फ्रॉम दिस मड ही वुड मेक अ मैन ऑफ हिमसेल्फ अगेन अब ये जो बैगर बन के घूम रहा है अब इसने सोचा दैट आई विल नाउ बिकम अ मैन अगेन आई विल डू अ जॉब और मैं भी अब कमाई करना शुरू करूंगा ओके okay? So next, Mitarthi, please come here. Beta, this paragraph till cop.
There was a time he was young enough. He would find his old purpose in life and follow it. That sweet music had changed him. Tomorrow he would find work. A man had once offered him a job. He would find that man tomorrow. He would be somebody in the world. He would. Sophie felt a hand on his arm. He looked quickly around into the broad face of a boat.
Broad face. Okay. So there was time he was young enough. He would find his old purpose in life and follow it. Now he thought that I will definitely try to achieve my goal in my life. Mera ek goal hai life mein that I will become successful again. Theek hai? Ab wo apne aap se promises kar rahe. That sweet music had changed him. Tomorrow he would find work. The man had once offered him a job. अब एक बार उसको एक man मिला था जिसने उसको job offer की थी and he rejected. Now he said that I would find that man और मैं उसको बोलूँगा कि मेरे को तो job जो once you were offering me now please give me that job. Okay? He would find that man tomorrow. He would be somebody in the world. अब वो कहता है कि मैं अपने आप को popular बनाऊँगा and world would know me. Then Soapy felt a hand on his arm. Ab actually usko apni arm pe kya dikhai diya ek hand and he looked quickly around into the broad face of a cop. Cop is a policeman. So finally he saw one policeman and policeman just held his hand on his shoulders. Okay. Next please Ananya.
What are you doing hanging around here? Asked the cop. Nothing, said Soapy. You think I believe that, said the cop. Full of his new strength, Soapy began to argue, and it is not wise to argue with the New York cop. Come along, said the cop. 3 months prison on Blackwell's Island, said the judge to Soapy next morning.
Ending is again funny. Now he had decided to get a job. Ab usne socha main successful banunga. And finally, who came there? One policeman came there. What are you doing hanging around here? Asked the cop. And he said that, why are you standing at this corner from a long time? नथिंग सेड सोपी यू थिंक आई बिलीव दैट द कॉप अब ये कॉप जो है तो ही वॉज नॉट रेडी टू बिलीव द मैन ठीक है सोपी फुल ऑफ हिज न्यू स्ट्रेंथ अब सोपी के पास तो पहले से बहुत स्ट्रेंथ आ गई ताकत आ गई है ना उसके न्यू थॉट्स बन गए हैं सो ही स्टार्टेड आर्ग्यूइंग विद विद द पुलिसमैन फुल ऑफ हिज न्यू स्ट्रेंथ सोपी बिगन टू आर्ग्यू एंड इट इज नॉट अ गुड डिसीजन बेटा वेन एवर यू गो टू न्यूयॉर्क और अमेरिका और कैनेडा यू शुड नॉट आर्ग्यू विद द पुलिसमैन दे डायरेक्टली यू नो सेंड टू द जेल सो सिमिलरली हैपेंड हियर कम अलोंग सेट द कॉप एंड नेक्स्ट डे जो जज था उसने उसको 3 months की प्रिजन दे दी कहाँ पे ब्लैकवेल्स आइलैंड सो ही अटेम्प्टेड 5 tricks ही फेल्ड एंड जब उसने सोचा अब मैंने ट्रिक्स नहीं करनी आई विल बी अ सक्सेसफुल मैन अब फाइनली कॉप जो है उसको बिना बात के उठा के ले गया दिस वॉज द चैप्टर अकॉर्डिंग टू मी दिस वॉज द इंटरेस्टिंग वन आपको लगा नहीं लगा आई डोंट नो बट फॉर मी इट वॉज इंटरेस्टिंग वन सो इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट यू कैन आस्क मी अदरवाइज देन वील डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन यू कैन अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ एंड यू कैन आस्क मी द क्वेश्चन
यस मैम
यस बेटा
मैम एक बार इधर से समझा दो
What are you doing hanging around here? Okay, the cop said that. Why are you wandering here and there without any purpose? Cop को लगा ये बिना बात के घूम रहा है ठीक है? Nothing said Soapy. You think I believe that? Said the cop. So cop कहता I don't believe you. You are planning something. ठीक है? Cop को लग रहा है कि वो कुछ plan कर रहा है वहाँ पे घूम के. Full of his new strength, Soapy began to argue. So Soapy said, maybe in angry mode, hai na, in angry way, he just spoke something to the cop and he, usne usko arrest kar liya, then judge gave him the prison for 3 months in the Blackwell's Island. Got it? Okay, next is
yes,
Karthik, ask your question.
Yes, ma'am. मैम जैसे इस चैप्टर में कोई वर्ड मीनिंग जैसे है नहीं और आपने भी बीच बीच में मैम बताए हैं तो किसी और वर्ड का मैम इस चैप्टर में से क्वेश्चंस के अलावा वर्ड मीनिंग तो नहीं आ सकता
बेटा नहीं वो आपको दूसरी बुक से ज्यादा आते हैं दैट सेकंड बुक
ओके मैम
ओके
ओके
नेक्स्ट वन इज गौरेश यू कैन आस्क योर क्वेश्चन देन जसवीर
सावे वाले सेम डाउट था And my, and your voice is cracking in between.
For all my voice is cracking or for Gaurish only?
No, yeah. ma'am, your voice is clear. पहले क्रैक हो गई थी जब आपका माइक गिर गया था ना मैम तब क्रैक हो गई थी आवाज मैम अब ठीक आ रही है
थोड़ी थोड़ी हो रही है
Okay, fine. I'll check the network. So next is Jasveen. You can ask your question. And beta, please read the questions and find out the answers. Yes, beta. Just read.
मैम मैंने लेट जॉइन किया था तो आप फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ जहाँ से हमने स्टार्ट किया था वो समझा सकते हैं बड़ी।
फर्स्ट मैंने कौन से किया था बेटा? I don't remember. At last.
Yes, ma'am. At last से किया था.
Sorry, I'll tell you the normal story. At last. So Soapy came to one corner. He saw one house. उसको वो हाउस देख के अपने हाउस की याद आ गई ओके एंड ही जस्ट रिमेम्बर दैट हाउस अपने हाउस की बता जस्ट इसमें उसने बताई हुई मेमोरी नथिंग एल्स कि वो चाइल्डहुड में लिविंग रूम में बैठता था ओके एंड हिज फैमिली वाज देयर फ्लावर्स वर देयर हिज लाइफ वाज वेरी ब्यूटीफुल ठीक है ओनली दिस थिंग इज गिवन इन दीज टू पैराग्राफ हिज चाइल्डहुड मेमोरी
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम
यस आई एम लिसनिंग बेटा यस
मैम सोपी के पेरेंट्स कहां थे फिर
बेटा मे बी द नरेटर हैजंट टोल्ड अस मे बी दे हैव मे बी दे डाइड ठीक है ही इज अलोन नाउ
ओके मे बी ओके मैम थैंक यू मैम
सो वेलकम बच्चे सो वी डिड 2 or 3 क्वेश्चंस आई थिंक 2 or 3 मे बी थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट वाज सोपीज फर्स्ट प्लान एंड व्हाई इट डिड नॉट वर्क आई थिंक वी डिस्कस्ड दिस थिंग सोपीज फर्स्ट प्लान वाज टू गो टू द costly restaurant and have a dinner or lunch there and then he thought that he would not pay the bill and then they would send him to the jail or prison but this plan didn't work because the head servant or head waiter he noticed his broken shoes एंड ही डिड नॉट लेट हिम एंटर द रेस्टोरेंट. ठीक है, दिस इज योर थर्ड आंसर. एंड प्लीज राइट इन पास्ट फॉर्म ओनली. विल नहीं यूज करना, वुड यूज.
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम,
ही वुड नॉट पे बिल. हाँ जी बच्चे.
यस मैम, अगर इस आंसर में हमने लिखना है कि उन्होंने सोपी को बाहर निकाल दिया रेस्टोरेंट से, मैम इसको इंग्लिश में कैसे लिखेंगे?
दे जस्ट थ्रू सोपी आउट ऑफ द रेस्टोरेंट. थ्रू आई थिंक उन्होंने थ्रो ही किया था उसको. ओके
ओके.
सो नंबर 4 प्लीज. नंबर 4th आंसर क्वेश्चन इज, बट द कॉप्स माइंड वुड नॉट कंसीडर सोपी. व्हाट डिड द कॉप नॉट कंसीडर एंड व्हाई? ये लाइन कहां पे और कौन से प्लान में है, प्लीज चेक इट. द कॉप cop's mind would not consider soapy. I think वो glass वाला है जो stone मारा था.
Yes ma'am. Yes ma'am.
Okay. What did the cop not consider and why? Who will tell me? First on offline, then online. Offline. Yes, Vidarthi.
Mama, autumn.
Ma'am, the cop didn't consider because he thought that if the man had broken the window, then he didn't stop there here to talk to cops. He just ran away as fast as they can.
Okay, so cop was not ready to consider the thing that Soapy had thrown a stone into the glass of the showroom. Okay, why? Because generally when people commit any mistake or people commit any crime, they just run away. But Soapy was standing there, so cop was not ready to believe him. This is just an idea. Try to make your answers, please. So the cop was not considering the fact that Soapy had thrown a stone, okay, on the glass, or Soapy had broken the glass. Why? अब ये जब आपने जनरली लिखना है, फिर आप इसको प्रेजेंट टेंस में लिखोगे. जनरली पीपल, व्हेन पीपल कमिट अ क्राइम और कमिट अ मिस्टेक, दे जस्ट ट्राई टू हाइड इट, दे रन फ्रॉम द साइट. बट Soapy वॉज स्टैंडिंग देयर एंड कॉप वॉज नॉट रेडी टू बिलीव दैट थिंग. ओके नंबर
5 इन दिस आंसर.
यस प्लीज. हां जी बच्चे कार्तिक.
यस मैम, इन दिस आंसर कैन बी राइट, Soapy's face was looking honest, so the cop thought that he might have not broken the glass of
that restaurant. Is it written in the chapter? Is it written in the chapter?
Ma'am, I think no. I have made it myself.
Okay, you have made it. Okay, you can add this line that his face was friendly and और क्या बोला बेटा आपने? Friendly and
ma'am, his face was looking honest and friendly.
Okay, he was looking innocent and he had a friendly smile on his face, so the cop was not ready to believe it. Okay. Yes, you can write, but the main reason is that people run away when they commit any crime. ठीक है, ये भी लिखना. Okay, number 5 is, we have orders to let them shout. What is the policeman referring to? Anyone can unmute and let me know. किसकी बात कर रहा है पुलिसमैन?
मैम ये ड्रंक जो मैन होते हैं उसके बारे में.
ड्रंकर्ड कॉलेज गोइंग मैन. यस सो द पुलिसमैन.
मैम दीज आर द कॉलेज बॉयज दैट ड्रिंक अ लॉट ऑफ अल्कोहल एंड दैट नाइट दे मेक अ लॉट ऑफ शाउट्स एंड दे हैव द ऑर्डर्स टू नॉट टू डू एनीथिंग विद देम.
ओके सो द पुलिसमैन इज रेफरिंग टू द कॉलेज बॉयज. ठीक है. They sometime drink a lot, then they make nuisance or they shout a lot, but they are generally harmless. They don't harm people. Okay, so these type of things you can explain in this question. So the main answer is the policeman is referring to the college boys. Main to hamari one line hai, par aap isko explain kar de. Beta wo thoda sa kam 7th ke level pe kam ho jaye. In class 7, you are supposed to write at least 5 to 6 lines. So I have 2 marks ka question you need. Yes, anyone? Hanji Sarang, you have doubt? Yes, please. Dobara bolo. Mere paas aajo. Idhar aajo, beto. Soapy educated था, जितना कुछ चाहिए जॉब के लिए उतना सा था. He got his education actually, but after his education, maybe after the death of his family members, he just became homeless and jobless. ठीक है. Okay, next is number 6, true false. सोपी स्टोल ट्रू फॉल्स बेटा कॉपी में मत करना नंबर टू एंड नंबर सिक्स आंसर यू विल डू ऑन बुक ओनली सोपी स्टोल अ मैन्स अम्ब्रेला इज इट ट्रू
ट्रू मैम
ट्रू
द ओनर ऑफ द अम्ब्रेला ऑफर्ड टू गिव इट टू सोपी
ट्रू
हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू थिंक इट्स ट्रू एंड फॉल्स वाले प्लीज फॉल्स
उसने
ऑफर कर दी थी बाद में ही थॉट दैट दिस इज हिज अम्ब्रेला सो ही ऑफर्ड हिज अम्ब्रेला टू सोपी He thought that Soapy is the true owner of that umbrella. So he offered that umbrella to Soapy. So this is true according to me. So first is again true. Second is true. The man had stolen the umbrella that was now Soapy's.
Ma'am, I think true.
I'm true.
Haan, please check it. Usne steal kari thi ya resto mein aise padi hui thi usne utha li. Please check it. The chapter.
Soapy threw away the umbrella.
This is true. In anger, he threw away the umbrella. There was sudden and wonderful change in his soul. What brought about that change in Soapy?
The change was that he would fight to change his life, and he would pull himself from mud, and then he would be a successful man in his life.
Okay, this is the change, beta, and which thing brought that change? Kiski wajah se wo change aaya?
What can I tell?
Ma'am, his...
The memory of
when
his,
he saw...
Yes, the memory of when his he old saw. House. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
So the memory
can
of
be right
his
when
old
he
house.
Saw his, mm-hmm. When he yes. saw his childhood house.
When he saw one house that resembled his childhood house, okay, that thing brought a change. In Soapy, okay? The music especially, the soft music that was coming out from the house changed the mind of Soapy. And iske baad jo Karthik ne bola, thodi si changes bhi likh sakte ho. Now, then he decided to become a successful life and he would do job and he would not remain homeless and jobless in future. Pehle aap bologe, the memory of... Yes, Vita? Yes?
Music brought about the change.
Okay. Yes, but the music especially. Memory of his old house and the music that was coming from the house brought about the change in Soapy. Okay?
Then can we write like this? He saw with sick fear how he had fallen. He saw his worthless days, his wrong desire, his dead hopes, the lost power of mind that made his life change.
Okay, you can add this thing. But in the end, yes, you can add this thing.
Ma'am,
when he saw that house that resembled his old house, he realized that he had fallen into the mud. Now he decided to just get up from that mud and to find a job, okay? Yes, now speak your answers again.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, jaise aapne abhi bola ki humne wo house ki line likhni hai, to usme, ma'am, jab humne wo likhni hai house ki line, to humne likhna hai his old house or that house resembled his old house.
बेटा अगर मेमोरी लिखना है आप दो तरह से लिख सकते हो द मेमोरीज ऑफ हिज ओल्ड हाउस या द हाउस व्हिच रिजेंबल्ड हिज ओल्ड हाउस बोथ आर करेक्ट दोनों में से एक चूज कर लो
ओके मैम
ठीक है एनीवन एल्स एनी डाउट टिल हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 3
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम
5 एंड 7
मैम इन फोर्थ क्वेश्चन कैन वी राइट लाइक दिस द फेस एक्सप्रेशंस ऑफ Soapy आर सो कंफर्टेबल एज इफ समवन हैज कमिटेड क्राइम एनी क्राइम देन दे आर हैविंग अ फेयर फियरफुल एक्सप्रेशंस ऑन देयर फेस
यस एग्जैक्टली सो ही हैड वन ही हैड अ पीसफुल फेस So whenever someone commits a crime, it's not possible to have such a peaceful and quiet, calm face. So yes, so policeman did not believe him. Yes, Gaurish, you can write better. Well done. So discuss the following topics in groups. Suppose no cop came at end, what would Sophie's life? अच्छा ये हम वैसे discuss कर लेते हैं. Yes, please. अगर last में cop ना आता तो then what would be the life of Sophie? Yes, Mitarthi. Okay. He would definitely get a job and he would buy a new home for himself. Then he would marry soon maybe. And he would lead a successful life and happy life. Agar ye cop na aata us time pe, okay? Anyone else, if you want to add something. Ye hum notebook mein nahin karenge, but it can come in exam. So, but don't do this in notebook. We'll just simply discuss it, okay? Hum sirf discuss kar lete. Yes, Ipsa?
Ma'am, in these lines.
Okay, sorry. I just had doubt. Mujhe laga Ipsa ne bola. Yes, please. Yes, Karthik.
Yes, ma'am, in this line, can we write this line? If he would not lose his hope, then he would definitely find a job and would get married and buy a house of his own.
Yes.
And will be leading a successful life.
Would be leading, yes. Exactly, beta. So in this question, agar ye exam mein aata, you will use the word would, maximum would. Okay. ये प्लीज कौन है? आई एम लिसनिंग टू माई सेल्फ, प्लीज म्यूट योर सेल्फ, आई कांट लिसन टू मी. यस, सो एनी वन एल्स प्लीज एड बेटा समथिंग. अब मुझे पता चल गया कौन है. यस, देयर वाज वन गर्ल बेटा, प्लीज स्पीक अप.
मैम कहना है
मैम रूहानी.
रूहानी, आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू टू वेयर योर हेडफोन्स बिकॉज़ बेटा हमें अपनी आवाज दोबारा सुनाई दे रही है. प्लीज वेयर योर हेडफोन्स एंड राइट दिस आंसर इन वुड फॉर्म ओनली. विल नहीं यूज करना वुड. यस
मैम, मैम आई हैव वेयर.
ओके, यस रूहानी.
मैम मैम कहना है,
कैन आई स्पीक नाउ
आफ्टर रूहानी हरमीत. रूहानी, यस रूहानी. Okay, Harmeet.
Yes, ma'am. In the last, when the cop would not come, there would have been positive changes in the Sophie's life. And the story will end happily and will Sophie changed into a respectful man.
Okay, so there would have been positive changes in the life of Sophie. He would buy a home, he would get job, he would get married. Okay, so his life would have been totally changed. Okay, second question.
Ma'am, I have a different answer.
Okay, speak up, beta, speak up.
If no cop came at the end, there would have been significant and positive changes in his life. He would have looked for the man who had offered him a job and able to live a respectful life in the society.
I got your answer, okay, but too much repetition was there. Awaaz ki problem thi, okay. I got your answer, beta, it's correct. So others also, if you want to speak, then please speak. And the last question is, good example of irony. Maine aapko irony shuru mein batai thi. What is the meaning of irony? In the beginning,
when something opposite happens.
Yes, ma'am. Isme aapko irony kahan dikhi, beta, especially in the ending. When he expected that he would get a job, he would get a very good home for himself, then irony happened. Opposite thing kya happened hui? That he was sent to the jail. Ye pura chapter full of irony hai.
Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am, can we add at last?
Harmeet, first of all, please wear headphones. Please. Quickly. So irony, beta, first जो उसकी trick थी, that was irony. He thought that policeman would arrest him. उसकी expectations क्या थी? that policeman would arrest him, but the opposite happened. No one arrested him. Second trick bhi irony thi, third bhi. So the full chapter was irony. What he expected, the opposite happened. Aur last mein jab usne expect nahi kiya that he would be arrested, then someone arrested him. So the full chapter is full of irony. ठीक है, पूरी irony भरी हुई यहाँ पे, चाहे इसका दो pages का answer बना लो, easily बन जाएगा. You can explain the five tricks, how he failed, then the ending. ठीक है. So Shubh, do you want to speak something? Shubh.
No, ma'am. ये questions हमने ये जो last से थे आपने कराए हैं, last two questions. ma'am, ये share copy से करने हैं?
No, बेटा, no need. No need to do.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Harmeet, now speak. Adgun, Savya, Varish.
Ma'am, at last, can we write he might have given up his bad habits as he was determined.
Okay, I didn't hear again. So, Harmeet, you can send me the answer, beta, on WhatsApp. Okay, Adgun. Adgun.
Yes, ma'am. At last, when he expected that, when his mind changed to positive thoughts, then the cop arrested him. In the whole chapter, irony was happening with him.
In the whole chapter, we could see irony. Okay, in a situation when he wanted to be arrested, but no one was arresting him. And at last, when he wanted the opposite thing, then the policeman caught him and he was sent to the jail. Okay, well done. Next is, you can speak anyone. We have just 1 minute left, please.
Mam, ye hum exam mein aa sakte hain?
Exam mein dono question aa sakte hain, beta. Yes. Bas first mein, first pe likh do would form and second mein to aap kuch bhi explain kar do. Chahe 5 ki 5 tricks explain kar do. Yes, beta. Yes.
In the second answer, we have, as you have told, ki we have to explain 5 tricks. Ma'am, in this answer, can in exam, we can explain any one of the trick.
Beta, you can just mix up the 5 tricks, okay? That he played many tricks like going to the restaurant and eat costly food and paying no bill. Then comma ke baad likh do, throwing stone on the glass, okay? Stealing the umbrella. He tried these tricks but nothing happened. ठीक है, उसको club करके लिख देना अगर आ गया.
Okay ma'am. And ma'am, ये अगर short marks के लिए आता है तो ma'am इसमें हम जो इसकी three tricks थी, three plans जो सोपी ने बनाए थे, ma'am उनको combine करके लिख सकते हैं कि he wanted that cops would arrest him, so he committed yes. crimes.
Yes.
But
yes.
no cop arrested him.
उसने जितनी भी tricks की है, write in commas और ये line common लिख देना that he wanted the cop to arrest him. You can write this line in common, ठीक है? Common लिख देना.
And then, ma'am, then फिर हम अगर like जैसे कार्तिक ने बोला कि हम पहले तीन tricks को combine कर देंगे, तो ma'am फिर जो हमने ending में like जो जब उसकी positive feeling आ गई थी उसके mind में कि वो successful person बनेगा, तो ma'am फिर वो वाला हम explain कर सकते हैं कि end में फिर उसको cop से.
Yes, in the next paragraph you can explain. There will be two paragraphs. एक tricks वाला और एक second हो गया ending वाला. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Okay,
so now I'm leaving this meeting here. So Akshara and Adgun, you can take attendance. Okay. Then I'll meet you tomorrow.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.